The last time we saw Klay Thompson was in game 6 of the finals with the Raptors. What do you remember about Klay trying to come back on the court to take those free throws after the ACL, and then behind the scenes things with how that night was for Klay?
Well, it was such a dramatic moment. It was a terrible moment. I think we all feared, just from the way he landed on the floor, that it was pretty serious. And so I remember I went out. I think we took a foul, you know, right after the free throws. And, you know, I went out onto the court and told him, I said, Klay, you got to get it checked out. He said, I'm fine, coach, I'm fine. I said, no, go in and let our doctors make sure you're okay. And he said, okay, but I'll be fine. I'll be back. You know, give me 2 minutes, I'll be back. And that was from a guy with a torn ACL. And, you know, he goes and knocks down the free throws. And then, of course, you know, he hasn't been on the court since for us. And it's just been such a terrible run of luck for Klay. And for a guy who loves to play as much as anybody I've ever met, it's been just awful to witness. So we've been in touch. We've texted quite a bit. He seems to be in pretty good spirits. And I'm excited to see him progress through the rehab, and obviously to get him back next season.
Cool.
All right. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you, everybody.